Yeah. It's passed me by. It still makes me cry. But you can make me whole again. If you see me with another man, laughing and joking, doing what I can, I won't put you down.
Ik ben een muzikant en trek voor een boom en kan spelen. Okay, so I was working in this museum where Rolf Harris was doing some filming, and he was doing this painting of Mr. and Mrs. Andrews by Gainsborough, and he was doing it in a particular room in the house. I had to go and unlock up, and it was kind of getting to locking up time, so I went to ask him how long he'd be, and he just said, oh, you know, I've got a bit extra to do, and, you know, do you mind? And I was like, no, I don't mind, you know, that's cool, you know, whatever. And, so I hung around, and basically it meant that I had to go home a bit late, but I didn't care, because it was for Rolf. And then as he was leaving, all his crew were thanking me for staying late to lock up, and he told me that I was a lovely beast. So, you know, I thought that was a bit special. And that's the end of the story, really. He did sing Isn't She Lovely to a different member of staff, and, you know, I think that would have been in some ways kind of better, but I think being called a Lovely Beast by Rolf was pretty good, especially after all his Animal Hospital experience. I think he kind of knows one when he sees one. So that's the end of the story. Bye!
I know you're gonna dig this.